With her words, she comes to the courts of the kings of the